Guys, welcome back. Today we are continuing with Witchtober. Still doing the prompts for the month. This is the prompt for today is Candy Witch. So we have our little witch here holding some sticks of candy. Okay, I had to pause for a moment because the candy skewers here, the reference that I used was actually from a picture of Chinese New Year. And what she has is Bing Tang Hulu, and I'm probably mispronouncing that, and I do apologize. But basically, it's a sugar glazed hawthorns. From what I've found, they're kind of like Chinese crab apples. I've never had them, so I don't really know, but I'll take the word of the cooking blog that I was looking at to get the correct name. That is what our little witch has here. Or at least what her candy sticks are based on. Maybe she would have tiny poisoned apples on there. Weather is changing here. Had a couple days of rain, which I actually really like, but going from near 80 degrees last weekend to rain, and I guess not last weekend, but last week, it was in the upper 70s, low 80s, and then this week it's in the upper 40s, low 50s, and raining, which has not treated my allergy very nicely. Changing seasons are always bad for allergies anyway. So I live with sounding congested all of the time and taking lots of Benadryl to get through the day. I shouldn't say lots of Benadryl. I try to take as little as possible, which it doesn't really help my allergies a whole lot if I don't take it as directed, but it makes me really sleepy, so I don't like taking it. I was kind of damned if you do, damned if you don't. I don't really take it at night though. Unless it's really bad. But that's a tough to get. Headaches from my allergies. More from the overall congestion than the allergies themselves, but they're all related. Makes it harder to actually focus on work. Should say work or fun, because obviously I'm managing to draw. I just think my voice sounds a little bit thick and not quite like me, but I realize it does sound like me because I'm congested for most of the year. Whether or not her treats are poisoned, our little witch here seems pretty happy about her candy. Her candied treats. Get her face blended in here a little. is a little bit too dark on that area. get a little bit of this candy done before I smear all across her face. Be a nice thing if I could color inside the lines. At least not get too far out of them. But it's what it is. This is why I do mostly black and white or gray tones. I really am fairly inept at coloring. Watercolor's okay. I can go outside the lines there. And it looks like you intended it. say I'm putting spiders on the candy. Seems like an appropriate thing to have on. Halloween candy from a witch. Not too many spiders. Those are the lucky treats. Finish off her hat and she will be done. Sort of slouchy witch's hat. She's really young, so that would be like. What was it with young witches? It's not like a tall, pointy hat like the older generation. candy witch offering. Some spidery type of treats for Halloween. My initials on there and call it done. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate you. Have a great day.